My name is Karl Jacobson. I am here to tell a story about my father and I coming back together after about a decade apart to start an art studio and a new life in Clarion. I think it's kind of been a dream for us. It's been the one thing throughout our lives that has kind of brought us together. We may not see eye to eye on everything, but when it comes to art, we could sit down and talk for hours. So that part is really special. There's a certain unspoken joy that we have with each other when we're working together. I sat down with my dad one day and we just started talking about what was next, and we were in the studio and he's here. Well, why don't you just come on board? Let's see what we can do with this thing and see if we can grow it and grow you. And that was where it started, and it kind of has blown up since then. My father's a traditional Scandinavian wood carver with his own twist on things. It's very of the area. It's got that primitive feel to it, and it feels like Clarion. It feels like Western Pennsylvania, but it has all those nods to his heritage. He's really made it possible for me to succeed at what I'm doing, and he's just kind of constantly been a support system for me to just follow that dream. My artwork, I typically work in oils, and I was working on a series about the working class in Western Pennsylvania and a lot of the struggles that people that don't grow up in small towns don't understand. And then during the pandemic, I switched gears and really focused on community and what the community is and what it was when I was a kid and how that's changed over the years. So a lot of my work is buildings in town and going back in time and doing ones in the present. So a lot of my work centers around the community, the river, and places that hold a special memory to the people that grew up here. I really resonate with the idea of community, and I've gotten to see it in full force the last couple years as things have been struggles. This community really rallies around its people. If somebody's in need, they're gonna come out in full force. Something very special about living in a town that is full of people that just genuinely care about each other.